The teams then, England against France. This is John Champion in the company of Jim Beglin, and a warm welcome to the Camp Nou.
Hello John, I'm really looking forward to this one. Let's hope it lives up to all our expectations.
And the spectators rise for the national anthem. And we're now all set. Kabaye makes the interception. Benzema. Looking to thread it through. Ashley Young. Picked it off. Mexes on the ball. Gerrard. Malouda. Benzema. They're off on the counter. Nasri. Ashley Young. Milner. Glenn Johnson. Here's Malouda. Benzema. Chance for a counter then. Terry on the ball. Chamberlain. Across it goes to the wing. And it's hoofed away. Cleared away to safety.
Listen, when it's congested through the centre of the pitch like that, they're threatened more from the wider positions.
Terry. Lescott. Parker. Chamberlain. Oh, he's lost it.
They may well get a bit more joy down the flanks. They'll certainly find more space out there.
The ball's with Nasri. Here's Nasri. Good support. Milner. Gerrard on the ball. Chance! Kabaye, good footwork, creating the counter-attack. Now Benzema! There's just no one in support. Ribéry! Oh, he wasn't taking any chances there. Well saved by the keeper.
Oh, he's done ever so well there. That's a wonderful, wonderful save.
A tremendous header! A decent try, but not good enough.
That was such a good effort, despite the attention of his marker. I thought he did really well there.
There's the whistle, and it's half-time.
Well, it's not the best of days for the supporters, that's for sure. I think they'd love to see some goals here, and I'd like to think that the game will open up in the second period.
Neither side conceding a goal then. It is 0-0. England against France. Debussy. Here's Parker. Now a promising attack from a wide position. It's come through to him. Parried away. And the danger cleared away. Here's Welbeck. They're breaking out quickly here. Chamberlain. Got it. Welbeck. Loses out in a position of some promise. And Evra. Ribéry. Ribéry! I don't think that was ever on target.
Well, the lead-up was good, the idea was good, but the same clearly can't be said for the execution.
Here's Evra. Here's Alou Diarra. Chamberlain. Here's Ashley Cole. Parker. And he crosses to the centre, cleared to safety, it's a corner. He knocks it in. No, not quite.
Well, the defender was stuck to him like glue, but he got his effort away. Wasn't quite enough, though.
Almost 75 minutes on the watch now. Debussy. Rami on the ball. Oh, stopped him illegally. That's a free kick. A free kick for France. It's a ball in.
Well, you just wonder whether that may have been their last chance to win it. The effort was good, but not quite good enough.
Great chance for the counter. Now through to Benzema. Milner. And play switched across. Walcott. Ribéry. He's looking to attack from out wide.
Well, maybe they're settling for what they have because they're not going to score from there.
And now the counter-attack. Rooney. Parker on the ball. It's clear. Here's Gerrard. The final whistle goes. Well, it's ended as a very disappointing day for the strikers on both sides. None of them able to find a way past the defence at all. So many thanks to Jim Beglin, and that is...